Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to implement station ads in your application. First, before we implement our ads, we have to avoid AdMob ads violations, which means Google will ban your ads if you didn't follow instructions. The best place to avoid violation, you should list your ads between list view, student list view, and details activity, i.e. when you click in list view item, your station ads appear. Then when you close your ads, the details activity appear. Okay, as shown in this video. Okay, as shown, our apps with ads, when click in any item on our list, ads appear, then close ads, our details activity appear. If we go back and click in another item, app appears and closed details activity appear. So now let's implement our ads. First, we have to modify our build gradle file as shown. Go to build gradle model application and add this line. Okay, and this version 15.0.1, you should check latest version for Google Play Service Ads. Second, go to build Gradle project and add this line, Google Service 4.0. Okay. So first add this line, then add this line and synchronize your ads. Okay. Second step to implement our ads, interstitial ads. First, define our variable interstitial ads. Okay. Call it int ads. Okay, initialize this ad on create methods and adds equal new interstitial ads and this class. Okay, then we need to set our add unit IDE. I'll use Google Interstitial Ads IDE. So enter to set ads unit IDE. Unit IDE. Here we go. And we request add request, then load this request, add request equal new add request. Dot builder dot build. Okay. Then add request, sorry, call it add request. Then load this add request dot load add request, which is add. This is first step. Second step, we need to show our ads. Go to an item, click listener. We need to show our ads. And if ad loaded, we need to close our ads. Then go to details activity. Or if ads not loaded, we want to go to our details activity. This code, we will write this code enter ads dot is loaded. Then enter ads dot show. Else, go to main activity, details activity, which is this code. I'll arrange this code just so go to our details activity. If add not loaded, if add loaded, we need to go to our details activity after closing. This needs listener, enter ads dot set listener, new add listener. Okay, in this listener we will use onAddClose methods. If add closed, we need to copy this code and put it again. And we ask to make position assignment. It's okay, let it. Okay. And also we need to load another request. Okay. So need to enter as we need to ask to another for another add request, and we will copy this code again. Okay. So second time, when if our user go back to our listed view activity and choose another item, ads will appear again. Okay, let us test our code. Okay, as shown, our apps with ads, when click in any item on our list, ads appear, then close ads, our details activity appear. If we go back, and clicked in another item, app appears and closed details activity appear. Thanks for watching this video. See you.